My name is Adam, psychedelic science diviner and dreamscape designer. How to Bliss is a meditative spell designed to instill within a sense of bliss. To beautifully be. To be wild spirit kissed. At its heart unfolds a simple philosophy for life. Everything you need to feel happy and content is already contained within you. The natural world is our greatest teacher. The book can be enjoyed in its entirety, a lyrical fable for finding happiness. Or you can choose to return to your favorite chapters as a guided meditation. It is my humble hope that the book gifts you respite to the velocity of modern life and renewed appreciation for the wondrous world we twirl upon. The lush, languorous summer sits soft in the city. Graffiti-kissed oaks, teasing cloud-busting pretty. in our apricot house on a lavender hill. All is still. Headphones abound, teasing meta worlds of meta sound. The virality of modern life pervades with status anxiety and slipstreaming days. Precision pinch poking the pixelated abyss. Scroller boy spies me surveying his algorithmically precise but sinking bliss. Happy? He inquires. Neurotransmitters lit. Phone pinging succubus. Dopamine hit. A fistful of selective serotonin meds down. I stand, statue still, with a quizzical frown. I don't know, I say. I'm really not sure what happiness means today. Somewhere, a bird cheeps, uh-oh, and a cat goes, wow. Sugar might help, so I head to the kitchen to bonbon myself. Thank you. Sugar crash yawning. I text my wife. What does happiness mean? Emoji detective with.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.